He doesn't want to lose the white here. It could leave an opportunity.
He's navigated his way out of the snooker, but he hasn't left the cue ball safe. He's finished a bit awkward here.
One. He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's a beauty.
Wonderful shot.
Five. If he underhits this, he could be in trouble. Alexander Ersenbacher, five. He needs to be wary of underhitting this. This is developing into a fascinating safety battle.
Pink ball foul. Avoidable, really.
Foul and a miss. Mark Selby, six. One. Six.
No real problem here. Position looks good for a colour.
Seven. Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. And in it goes.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
Ten. Eleven. Gently does it.
16. Seventeen. Twenty-two.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
23. 30.
He's aiming for the left corner here. No problem there.
Great technique, superb cueing.
31. 38.
He really doesn't want to overhit this. 38. No foul, but there's a difficult chance for his opponent.
Mark Selby, 38.
This is really tricky.
Fabulous! Absolutely fabulous!
One.
He's played that very well.
Alexander Rissenbacher, one.
That's a shocking shot. I really don't understand what happened there.
One. 8.
8. He's aiming for the left corner here. Beautiful.
9. 14.
14. That's a great stroke. We'll be unlucky if he's got anything here.
15. 22. 23. 30.
This looks pretty simple.
Thirty-seven.
He's looking at this red to the corner.
38.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. That's a great pop.
Oh, wonderful shot.
44. 45.
Nicely positioned for the yellow here.
52.
Only the colours remaining.
54.
Just the brown required.
Down it goes.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
61.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
72.
Fantastic clearance. Brilliant.
And the frame, Alexander Wilson-Bakker.
And now the frame is his.
Thank you, frame 14, Mark Selby to break.
He's playing the pot here. That's an excellent opening red.
One. Eight. Nine.
9. Playing this with a lot of power. That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
Sixteen. He's taking on the long red to the corner pocket. No, not quite. Pretty close, though, but that won't provide any solace.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 16.
This isn't easy.
What a pop!
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
One.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Beautifully done.
He's playing very well here.
Six. Seven.
Can't see any problems here.
Twelve. Thirteen.
Well, he's lost the cue ball a touch. Would have wanted that under better control, really.
20.
This isn't easy.
No issues there.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
25. Twenty-six.
The split looks good to me.
33.
Looking to play this softly.
34.
This should be pretty straightforward.
41.
So, this pot into the right corner. What a top pot that was.
Quality queuing there, really good.
45. Forty-six.
46. Just the pink needed here. Oh, that's right out of the top drawer.
That should effectively remove any ideas his opponent may have of a comeback.
52.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. What a top shot that is.
53. 59.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
59. Frame conceded. Frame and match. Alexander Ersenbacher.
He's done it. What a final. What a player. What a champion he is.